Simon is an American Eskimo.
What's his name?
Simon.
Hi, Simon. I thought he's a schitzel.
Does it get warm in the summer? Huh?
He actually stays pretty
you
cool.
Got his hair. Now, bet him some more. Bet him some more.
As long as we, you know, groom him on a regular basis, he's good.
Is he about
4
or
5?
He's
14.
Hey. 14. Yeah, believe it or not.
14 years old. Simon. American Eskimo.
They said he was probably about 8 years old when I had him, and I only had him for 2 years.
Wow, it's nice.
And I had to have him for 2
years.
What do you do?
I don't know.
Do a little growl.
Oh, Simon, it's okay, brother. Yeah, he doesn't know you.
But the vet told me he was probably closer to like 18 years old when I got him put down. Yeah, so they lived to be a really, really long time.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
14.
Yeah. And he's still going strong. He runs around. He's got his good days and bad days.
It's nice. Look, it's like furry.
Oh, he's nice. Yeah, he doesn't look 14 to me, I tell you. That's
Now he's showing off.
Yes, yes, yes. Go. Show me some more. Show me some more. Does he have any other tricks?
Yeah, he does, but unfortunately when he's outside, he's only focused on one thing. He just wants to sniff.
I will put it on my channel.
I can usually never get his attention. Oh, yeah, there he goes.
Oh, he
loves his beach here.
Oh, really?
We moved here last year, and this is like his favorite place.
Really? Why?
He loves the beach. He loves the park. He loves to play ball. So
bring him to the beach.
Yeah.
I would like to have at least 2 or 3 minutes. Yeah. Really nice. Look at the hair. Wow. I thought she's a teacher.
It's a Spitz type dog, so like Samoyeds are like him, Huskies even, anything with the curly tail, Akitas are all from that
same
kind
of Husky
family.
Mix or something like that.
Yeah, same kind of family.
Is it pure or is he mixed?
I think so, but I rescued him, so I don't know, but I'm pretty sure he is, because I haven't seen very many that are
Look at the hair.
You know, that way. The one that I had
look
before,
at the
he
hair.
Had like brown markings on him and stuff like that. So I used to do that.
Yeah, always.